Open fire!
What was that?
place. Tick, 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 tick. Holding up.
Been better. I know. Probably not hard to tell.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Uh-huh.
First, take a look.
Hello, my name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS News.
More dead politicians.
Just watch it.
Inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene. 1038, I repeat at 1038. Registration 2AA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car! Hands up! Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054. The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports revealed the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of seven other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal widely known as Peter Pan survived the gunshot, he has not.
What's the problem if they caught the guy?
My nephew, Randy, disappeared not long past. And what you just saw, the kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Ah, oh, Jesus. And what, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
No way I'd let this lie.
I know. And that's why I'm asking for your help.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
I'm sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as PDs.
You got access to these dreams?
Not yet. But they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Night City Hall reminds you that the District of Pacifica continues to remain outside of NCPD jurisdiction. Do not enter Pacifica under any circumstances.
Okay. Got an appointment?
Not exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
Oh, we're gonna break the law?
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help. Okay, shouldn't be anyone inside. The lab's in the middle of an audit, so make all the noise you want.
How are we gonna find this brain dance?
Look for a room where they edit the dreams of autistic kids. Oh, and remember, Peter Pan's real name is Anthony Harris. They definitely don't store any BDs in this area. Locked. Can't get in. Got some kind of shard, but it's blank. Keep looking. Brain dance case.
No. Hey, River. Think I got it.
Found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Say, River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's case. Yoan!
What are you doing here? You got kicked off the force!
Just suspended, actually.
Who might you be?
I'm calling the actual police.
Whoa, wait here. Hear me out, please.
Seriously, River? You weren't in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here, and we have strict protocols.
Protocols? Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please. Get out now!
Listen, you work with badges, right? You know what they're like. Feed them analysis, they'll shit out failure.
This type of thinking is the very reason we live in a lawless city.
Lawless? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. You don't know him well, do you? This man is a bastard.
Barely know River. We just work together.
Do not believe any promise he makes.
Good tip, thanks. But we're wasting time.
Harris's dream, BD. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
Looks like a dead end, River. I'm sorry.
Audio-visual stimulation. That's what we gotta try.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find something. I mean, you're willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arasaka's relic in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Sorry. Just imagine copying over a person's memories and personality.
Right, I get that. More curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
Overwrite? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Nah, never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks.
Okay, let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Wanna see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
Think y'all want to actually help us, all things considered?
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Really ought to focus on finding Randy now.
Of course. Right. This is it. It's sure been a while. He used to come over every weekend. Time to go.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood. Mwah.
River. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't. You either got business with me or news about my Randy. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Throw a blanket over the truth, like always.
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma, being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
What's on your mind?
Think it's good she learned the truth.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique, Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you at dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Locked. Know where the key might be?
Nope.
Expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. V, come here, could you? We gotta get in, but I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
They caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school.
Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling.
True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
A hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, River, this is fucked. Guy preyed on troubled kids. Made habit to target boys like Randy.
This is my fault. If I just paid more attention. Just talked with him more.
Hey, come on. You're not the one to blame here.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That name? Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River. Could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really literally taste like boogers.
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you, no bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if V takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH?
Here's a school kid.
What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you?
Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand.
But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that. trophy. Old one. Dated from 2042. First place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick! Weak! I just wanted to help him.
Failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick, weak. I just wanted to help him.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. It's written out. I've never... What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that.
Talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... You prick! You...
Paris looks even younger here.
Looks like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
In the feed for disease-free livestock.
Day I spent trying to turn that shit off!
That's our cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
I think this might be the place.
Got some cables.
It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Hey. Got a clock. An hour to midnight.
Fuel. Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion. Fuck me. He treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. What I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones, something. Look, another one.
Don't see Randy anywhere. Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
The terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem. Hey, the Illuminated Towers. Promoting the Uscracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscracks towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Those towers promoting the Uscracks album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a Petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
this work? It's gotta work. Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
If I'd only known sooner how he felt. What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck!
River, this is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick. Thank you.
look around. By the barn. Two more turrets.
Damn it.
Lock them tight. Need to find another way.
Come here, quick!
Randy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city.
Yes, send the fucking squad!
Yeah, relaying coordinates now. No, several, at least. Do it quick, dammit! Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right.
Dead a few days already. It's okay. Don't be scared. We're here to help. You're a bit dehydrated, but you're gonna be fine.
Hey, help me with Randy!
Thank you. did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
No, River. Want that fucker's blood on my hands, too.
Appreciate your dedication, V. But this is between me and Harris. Gonna take him out in my own way. Amidst all this confusion.
Just remember, say the word, I'm there. You can count on me.
Need a little time to myself now. But I'll remember.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it. And holler if you change your mind. Or if you're just in the mood to holler.
Benedict was safe, not just left him to fend for himself. Anyway, gig closed.
Poor boys. All your years, ever seen anything?